Greetings, YouTube. This is Old Car here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Now, I did say that if I was unable to find someone, that Dark Souls 2 may lose another player. But, I mean, come on. I want to see this shite through to the end. God damn it, I'm gonna see this through to the end. Okay! Okay. Any of the bitches following me? Cause I'm ready. No? No? Okay. Other idea. Lyrehead, praise the sun. So we're in Drainglake Castle. I don't like that sound. Ah! What the fuck? What the hell? Whoa! Hello! Yeah. Also, I found how to get into the castle. It's, gotta look around. It's a thing, you actually have to kill... you have to kill an enemy near those statues, the giant statues. It's okay, there's the dark spirit coming. None to suggest that this is anything. Ow, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh no. I That's why I don't like them. Oh no. Oh god! No! I should have known. Oh god. Oh god. But ow! Fucking. Oh, what a dick. Oh, hello. Oh, fuck you! Fuck off! Fucking. For fuck's sake. I have lost connection to this game twice already. Oh, there's a thing up here. Thank you. Okay, I gotta go visit Vandrick now. I'm sure it's gonna be a lovely meeting. Oh no. Well, guess it's time to visit Vaindrake. Oh, what the hell? Oh god. Oh fuck! Ow, what the fuck? Fuck me! Whoa! Ah! The boat! Oh, for fuck's sake, Billy! I have to go through all of that bullshit again! Oh, fuck's sake! For fuck's sakes! That item is, I kind of want to, don't want my equipment broken, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to go back. Actually, I can just use a homewood bone, because I can use a homewood bone and then use these souls. Let me do that. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Chest there, and I'm pretty sure the fox broke it. I don't think I can keep playing this game. I don't know if I can. Especially when shit like that happens. Out of nowhere. Cause fuck you, that's why. Sick game. If it wasn't for the fact that I really want to see this through to the end, I would have left it there. I would have just left it. I probably would have fully uninstalled it. Because I never did. I kept it. I'm seriously thinking about uninstalling it. Maybe sending a nice long letter to From Software. Maybe, actually.
telling them to fix their fucking game! Seriously, Dark Souls 2 is the game that needs the most attention, the most tweaking, to make it playable. And what happens? They ignore it. Why? At least fix, like, there are a couple of things that I would fix personally. Maybe the fact that, you know, you can't, like, throw up your shield as quickly. You'll get hit if you do. Oh, and the stun locking. Don't even get me started on that. Holy crap. And the fact that there's so many equipment breaking things everywhere. There's poison everywhere. It's just, there is bullshit left, right, and center. There is more bullshit in that game than Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 3 combined. Fuck, I haven't even played Sekiro, and let's just throw that in there too. Maybe even Bloodborne. Because with 1, 3, and Bloodborne, people still play them. The amount of sunlight medals I have and tokens of fidelity, it's so little compared to what I can get in Dark Souls 1 or Dark Souls 3. You wanna see something really neat? Wanna see something neat? Watch this. Looking for a group. There's nothing there. Oh, there's one person here. Bored. But you want to know what I have to ask this person? What's your soul memory? That is the first thing I have to fucking ask! I shouldn't, like... The first thing that I ask a person when I'm playing a game shouldn't be something like, what's your soul memory? Because who would want to hear that when they're playing a game? I lost. What the fuck? Why can I see everything? Okay, that's weird. That's never happened before. It's still there. I have no idea what that is. Glad I was able to retrieve my zero souls. God. Oh, for fuck's sake! Remember what I said about the stun locking? Oh, what? The third one changes as well?
gonna miss me with that shit. Way to get this to happen. Alright, got that one. Here's this one. Yep. Oh boy. Here he comes. Doing that shit to me, okay? What the? What? Hi. Hi, hello. Hello again.
We have no need for 2 years.
No, can you give me some hints about I'm supposed to beat the 2 bitches that are behind that fog wall over there? 'Cause I kinda need some help. I'd like some help. Ow, what the? Okay, that's me. Okay, I was like, what the fuck?
It was me doing a strong attack. I had no idea that that's what that was until I actually saw that nothing was hitting me. Okay.
Scared the shit out of me, because I'm like, oh god, I'm being hit. Warrior has 3,670 HP. Oh, the weak to fire. Come on, what? Slash and thrust, strike, thrust and strike. Bruh. What was we doing?
Alright.
Okay, so they don't have any resistances and they're not immune to anything actually. Huh. Uh-oh.
So there's actually
two. I could have actually summoned, what's his place for skeleton wards. Really?
I see it.
Pilgrim Belclair. Hello. We're going to kill some bitches. You ready? Hope you are. Oh, God. They're both here. Oh, thank you. Oh, God. I'm gonna get rid of this asshole first. Oh, fuck. Oh! Okay. Well, shit. Fucking sun. Ah, hello there. Oh, hello.
This land is the gangster,
there's two directions. Upstairs or downstairs? I'm gonna go upstairs. Hello? What's up here? What? What the fuck? Hey! Ow! Fucking! You know what? I have a fucking... Fuck you! There isn't anything that I can open this with. Alright, alrighty then. Oh, and he's gone. I guess he went downstairs. Maybe I'll follow him. Where can't I? Can I pull that lever? Oh, and of course this thing is locked, so... Up it is! God, this goes up a long way. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. They're all spear users. Hello? Wake up. Wake up. None of you real, or... God, do I have to bring something? Oh, what the fuck? Oh no! Oh wait, actually, perfect! Come here! Get over here! Hello, get over here! You will actually not be important. You, come here. No, get back over here! Perfect! Oh, hello. What? Hang on, you're a Shay. Okay, you pass the test. Hello? Oh, hello! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God! In here. Oh, you've got fire in your eyes. Whoa, hello. Hell no. Oh, God. He's breathing on us. Kick me in the face! Ow! Oh, Luette, I'm so sorry. Hello! Fuck you. Why do I have a feeling that you're also an enemy? Oh, you're one of them old knights. Oh, okay, bye. What the fuck? Hi. Okay. I feel like this is a trap, but fuck it. Oh, it's a trap! It's a trap! Motherfucker! Alrighty. Taking me. are you taking me? This is a bit higher than I'd like. I don't even know what's up here at the top here. A bunch of mirrors. Definitely where that Mirror Knight boss fight is. It's definitely the place where I can find that thing. Oh, that's what this is used for. What's in here? What the fuck is that? Oh, wait, are you stuck? There's someone in there. Hold the phone. Excuse me, miss. You alright in there? Okay, you passed the test. Key to King's Passage. And you passed the test.